local sports field. It's my 40-year-old metal detector. And I've been detecting for about 10 minutes. And just found my first coin ever. It's not very deep down in the hole. Probably inch and a half, maybe an inch. But yeah, first coin. Yeehaw. I definitely need a bigger metal detector. Just picked up another signal here, so we'll dig it up, see what it is. Well, as you can see, my hole's gotten quite a bit deeper, and the signal's gotten a lot stronger. There was a flood through here in 1986. And I'd say it's carried a piece of rubbish down with it. Appears to be an old piece of tin or something there. Now you can see in there, but it's just rubbish. Here we are only about 30 seconds from that last big pile of tin. Dig it up, see what this one is. Once again, it's just turned out to be a big hunk of tin or iron. As you can see, it's a good 8 to 10 inches deep. Just picked up another signal here, and it's right on the try line where people are diving all the time. Dig it up. And once again, it's on. And more junk. It's a good 5-6 inches down. Now, of course, while many of you are laughing at my old metal detector, I call this a roaring success. We've got a pile of junk, but that's my first coin. It's a New Zealand 20 cent piece, 1988, so it's not old, but cool.